2013 has been quite good for us all across the country, including the East.
FDI, which has been permitted in the country, I think a lot of other brands, other in different categories, they're gonna come and play. They're gonna have their presence across the country.
Calcutta is a culmination and meeting points of nearly 16 states, including various international countries.
We are very passionate for East India because we ourselves being from Calcutta. I myself personally am very passionate about Calcutta, and I want to put Calcutta on the map for fashion.
There is a challenge when it comes to talent, top three retail stores in the country.
Depends on the location, depends on the potential of a particular place.
Even in tier two, tier three cities.
And the leading category brand is US Polo, which is the premium brand.
There is depending on the demand and supply.
You're saying if this is the brand, so which means if it's conspicuous consumption.
So product offering has to be slightly different.
Okay, now this is crepe. It comes from the Brittany region of France.
If I take up prices, people will still pay me happily because they love the food that I make.
How do you really scale up? Because, you know, you can be only present at one store at one time.
Then another word associated with strength, polyester. You say polyester has a lot of strength.
Coupled with two factors, one was the fact that, you know, we've had a significant amount of inflation.
Also the commitment, as I said, you know, we usually fail on the delivery dates.
Basically, how to transform from a product-centric brand.
I would admit that like 20% of the garments which are showcased on the ramp.
Related to essentials, not just accessories.
Today, Western wear is the preferred choice, you know.
Somewhere, we also tend to underestimate the consumer.
Actually, Indian brands, we have to adapt that as well.
So I think that is also a very, very valid point, that when you play around with the reputation, you play around with one thing, it could hurt the other two as well.
Even Nepal is ready to, you know, excel as butterfly. So you guys would look into it.
Television was not beaming any food cookery programs.
We need to serve it properly.
If you look at visual merchandising, if we look at the displays, how the staff
and recipes from across Europe.
We have positioned donuts in such a way that people live moments with donuts.
So what we do is we give two pieces of fried momos stuffed in the burger bread.
We have, our concentration had been more into developing our business in South.
The images most admired retailer of the year, East India for menswear, and the award goes to Turtle.
What goes to Kapoor.
Aaj main upar aasman niche
mustache.
The award goes to Sagar Daryani. Wow, Momo.
And the award goes to Eye Catcher in the Thai Spa.
Congratulations.